Good morning, Saratoga. Today is Friday, September 5th, 2014. I'm Sarah Deva.
And I'm Molly Aurelia. Just recently, ASB put together a movie night open to the entire school as a way of kicking off our first semester and giving students the opportunity to make new friends. We sent some reporters to find out more about its success.
In the past years, the kickoff dance has always been the first big event for the start of the new school year. However, due to low attendance rates, the school decided to go with a movie night instead of the kickoff dance. This caused much controversy.
I don't like how they broke the tradition because it was one of my favorite dances.
I was sort of looking forward to it because I wanted to meet new people and it's like a tradition.
After hearing all of these complaints, we decided to talk to an ASB officer. Here's what he had to say.
People weren't a fan of the change to the movie night. And obviously, all we can do is apologize to the people who are upset. It was hard to kind of get a reach or like take a poll over the students because the change had to be made before, if anything. So all I could go off of was last year and what people thought about it last year.
We managed to obtain statistics comparing last year's kickoff dance to this year's movie night. Archival footage from SHS-TV seems to validate the ASB's decision.
Considering it's a half an hour into the dance and there's nobody here, it's kind of sad.
Overall, the movie night went well despite all the controversy surrounding it.
Don't forget, today is the last day to move from an AP or honors course to the college prep equivalent. Your grades will go with you to the new class. Please remember to come to the guidance office if you are interested in a schedule change.
Do you remember the massive amount of construction in the student parking lot last year? It was all for a great cause. Now completely finished, the home of the Falcons' new sports plaza is a spectacular addition to our lower field. Check out this behind-the-scenes look at what's in store for spectators at our next home game.
Tonight, the Saratoga Falcons kick off the season at home against the Hillsdale Fighting Knights. With this new season comes the opening of the new SHS Sports Plaza, which promises to provide football fans with an improved Friday night experience.
And this is really special because we created a place that we want students to be able to come and feel proud of and happy.
One of the major benefits of the new sports complex is the Snack Shack. So while players have been preparing on the field, parent volunteers have spent the last few weeks buying food, stocking shelves, and setting up for tonight's grand opening.
I'm sure there's going to be kinks to iron out, but we're excited for football. Yep.
The new facility has some major advantages to previous years, including requiring less time to set up before each game, permanent power, and of course...
Running water.
Running water. Yeah, how about running water?
Running water in the
That's
past.
Good, yeah. Instant hot?
Yes. They used to have to bring tents out and set everything up, run electricity. This, we just lock up and walk away.
The Plaza project came together through the efforts of many campus and community groups led by football alumni and the Saratoga High School Foundation.
I'm excited that this was a project that was a real combination between our community, our students, and our district.
So Falcons, when you come out to the game tonight, be sure to spend some time checking out the new Sports Plaza and Snack Shack for an improved football watching experience.
We made this one the nicest in America.
This has been Christine Wang with SHS-TV.
The football team has been working hard in preparation for our first home game of the school year. We checked in with the team to find out their thoughts on training and their current outlook for the game.
Saratoga High School's football team has been preparing for battle for months on end. After strenuous hours of conditioning, they will be playing against Hillsdale tonight. Let's take a glimpse at what the football team has done to prepare for this game.
We practice all summer long. I mean, after graduation, we started the following Monday. We go 4 days a week in the summer. We take the 4th of July week off and we get 2 weeks off in August, but we pretty much go all summer long.
After putting in many hours of practice, players on the team believe that the outcome of the game will be bright.
I think it's the outcome is us winning. I think that coming in on our first game, we're definitely going to win this game. We've been watching film. We've been practicing their defense and our offense, and we're kicking butt out there, so I know that we're going to win.
The varsity football team has 11 new younger recruits.
I look forward to just playing with this new team. We got a lot of young guys, so we got a good team out here and a lot of fun guys. We play well together, so hopefully just have fun.
The junior varsity football team will be playing tonight at 4:30 p.m. and the varsity football team will be playing tonight at 7 p.m. Be sure to come out and support the football team as they take on Hillsdale tonight. This has been Sarah Alzani with SHS TV.
Happy birthday today to Vivian Rowan and Lucas Yang, and a special happy birthday to Miss Monarchy and Miss Vieira.
This has been Sarah Deva
and Molly Aurelia for SHS TV. Have a great day.